Another nightmare.
Yeah, I'll do that. I mean, yeah, I don't know what this. America's been pissing me off. News. This song, unfortunately, is an evergreen, and I can't wait for it to not be appropriate. My label said it's the first hate mail they ever got, and I was like, yeah, it's 2017, you can get no hate mail. Nobody licked no fucking stamp. You got some Facebook. Congratulations. You know what? I'd love to hear their police brutality argument. You know, if they got an A, B, and a C point, I'd love to hear it. Anyway, apparently can't talk about one racist piece of shit cop. You know, law and order. Anyway, this song written from the point of view of a racist piece of shit cop. You a pretty little ghost. Don't you even know you're dead? We police the past. Futures in your head. We've hollowed out our Bibles to hide our golden guns. We've raised a silver gallows in the jewelry of your sons. That tattered flag is crimson with the blood that can't be wrong. Take one last drag of night air. Sense that blackness in a lung as we hoist another. Jesus, look away. Look away. Look along. Nothing to see here. Look away. Hey there. Why are you even supposed to be here? We don't need a reason. Keep your dreams when we can see them. Just like that. Right there. It's just another nightmare in America. It's just another nightmare in America. Now jury don't look so sad at me, like conviction makes it right. What you're calling a tragedy, call just another night. Yeah, I prayed a firepower, but really what did you expect? If you'll allow me to interpret, the power to protect. In the chest, two in the neck, you look away. Look away, look along, nothing to see here. Look away, hey there, are you even supposed to be here? You don't need a reason, it's both screaming.